was working an album, a CD, called Pianography. Back when I was young and tough, Mississippi wasn't strong enough to hold me. And I heard Texas call my name, and I jumped on a Greyhound bus to ride. Houston was a big old town, but I saw